Alright, here we are. So earlier we tried to stream live on Twitch, and we had one viewer actually for the first time I've ever done this, and watched it for the whole time, for the 15 minutes we were streaming, and then I just started glitching out in the whole system. The game wouldn't work, and then I stopped broadcasting, and then everything worked fine. So we are just gonna record a video here, and we're gonna throw it on so you all can enjoy it. We're in a cave, so we gotta explore this. What do we got here? The crown jewel, black market goods. Smuggled relics, can't have them though. All right. Okay. Chimeric alloy. Perfect. Well, all right then.
There's the problem with that machine. It's a Dominion shield generator. You're caught inside the field.
Explain how they ambush the regulators. Can you disable it?
Should probably reload before we just waltz right in there. Well, those look like mines.
Careful, they mine the place.
That could ruin your day.
Right?
Well, maybe we could use those as some traps. Just don't step on one, huh? Well, those have a pretty big radius. Hello? Am I gonna take a whole clip? Here, we'll just use this one. That was way easier. What? Heard something walking around. We got an open door down there. Well, I told you to watch out for those, Tom. You just wanna, do you want just to lose everything? You just wanna, do you wanna die? All right, calm down. Now let's just take care of these. Excuse me. Well, here's some kind of... wonder why they're beeping now. Huh. Where was that one at? Oh, my Lanta. So yeah, let's... Nothing? Excuse me. Dominion shield generator. Leave it to Dominion to dream up a machine that somehow generates a shield that disables Javelin's flight capability.
Maybe this will turn it off?
Yeah, not at the moment, but it gives me something to work with. Let's get moving.
What do we got here? Thank you. Here we go. I knew I was picking up stuff for that guy for a reason. Oh, there we go.
And here we are. The Dominion. And they've got Tassin's agents. Best line.
Give us the relic. We know it's here.
How can we lay low with this going on? This guy's a giant. He didn't want to hear that.
Now name your price, and you'll walk away with something.
Relics are dangerous.
Only if you're careless. Do I look careless?
Brother, we found the relic.
A pity for you.
Oh, man.
Professional soldiers.
scars, maybe, but not like this.
Bullets work out, Godfather.
I don't think it wasn't exciting. Just be careful.
Well, come on. And didn't want to let me hit that button. Excuse me.
Clear. You did it. But what about Tassin's agent? She's still alive.
She didn't make it.
But there's damn. Here.
I see it. There's damage from the fight.
Maybe Tassin can make sense of it. This can't be for nothing.
What about the one they call the monitor? He took the relic.
And I'm getting it back.
Put a little pep on our step here. Gonna go back up and well, come on. I was like, do something, baby. We gotta get up on it now.
Hold it. I'll try to
be activated. Oh, we got a hold here. Perfect. There we go. Can we? Let's try her out. There we go, let's light him up now.
More Dominion coming at you! Pretty serious looking, Tim. Watch yourself.
Take it easy. What we got here? There we go. Come on, where we at now? Well, get him now. Oh, we gotta make it personal.
That's the last step. I can still catch the monitor. Better hurry, he's gonna hit start.
We made it out.